hey, welcome back to our 21 days of prayer and fasting. We're stepping into week number two of this. My name is Mark. If I haven't met you yet, I am the lead pastor of RE.THINK Church. My wife and I, we moved here in Maryville to start our church. This week, we celebrated our fourth birthday, if you want to call it, or anniversary. We go with birthday because I think birthday, everyone gets to celebrate. But as we step into this second week of our prayer and fasting challenge, what we're asking people to do is to really explore what God wants to do in us. And not just like in our us individually, but what about the us of collectively? Week one of 2021, we started out with a virtual service, and we said this, that we're going to become people who want to live out the Bells acronym. And so we talked about how we want to bless three people a week, and one of those people want to be people within the church. We want to eat a meal with somebody within the church as well, like three times a week. We have 21 meals in a week normally, built-in systems. So we can do that easily. We can make intentional ways of doing that. We want to listen to God and say, God, how do I encourage one of my friends or followers, like people who are part of RE.THINK Church as well? And we want to learn the Gospels. We're constantly wanting to learn to do this. As we explore the Gospels and the parts of the New Testament part of the Bible, I would encourage you, just keep reading this, and you'll see this is what I call the list of one another's. The early church followers, leaders, whether it's Jesus or Peter or Paul or John, they have this list of one another's. And it's like, hey, care for one another, love one another, make margin, make room for one another, carry each other's burdens. Like this list of how we actually live this out. It's not about this isolated group of people, like, they just stay by themselves, but they encourage each other. And so there's a huge list, 92 times. There's a reference of 92 one another's. And then we just want to live this out. And we're just going to keep pressing forward as we do this. And so as we do this, I just want to encourage you, live as sent people. Because like sometimes we need, that's the S in Bells. Sometimes we need to encourage one another. Sometimes we need to eat a meal with somebody and just be in the proximity with somebody. Sometimes we just need to listen to the Holy Spirit. God, how do you want me to actually pray for this person? How do you want me to encourage this person? And so as a group of people, as followers, as rethinkers, what we want to do is to carry each other's burdens, to provide for one another and all that. And this is our theme for week two. We are praying into this and saying, Jesus, how can you help us out with this? Can you lead us to be a group of people that represent you well and to care for one another on this earth? So that's what we're going to be praying for today.